Would you do something for me? Might I take a moment of your time? Stay a moment. Greetings. Would you do something for me? Might I take a moment of your time? Stay a moment. Would you do something for me?
I was muted. It happened. But to summarize what I said, actually, without you hearing it, we will do some quests from around High King's Crossing. Yesterday we did the quests around the glass blowing pipe. So we will be kind of back to that point in this stream, and few of them will be familiar. Where's the quest? I think that this quest. Repairing the catapult. Yes. Yeah, it's kind of an annoying quest because you have to be on one side of the river and then on the other. If you miss one of the items, it's it can be tedious to find which one you missed. I'll track ores once again, just as usual. So we will continue where we left off 2 days ago. So that's the plan for today. I hope I got some better network connections this time. Yesterday was 2 days ago. It was kind of a mess, to be honest. It was dropping a lot of frames, not that stable. I hope that's a lot better today. We shall see. Search the rubble for something useful. Later. just one more request. I think I will first collect the stuff for the catapult quest, and then I will continue a bit further to the south, and hopefully to that ruin old for a fortress. I'll give it a name. Ropes and driftwood and some oil. And a small flywheel. More to the north. They are probably on the other side of the river. I follow them. Oh yeah, they are. I will take this later when we return from crests from up here. Otherwise we have to walk some distance double. That's not that efficient with time. Move those and track other quests. One south. Where's this? Missing the meeting. Where is that one? Oh, missing the meeting. That's in the Shire. Still a quest from 2 days ago, but you are cut off from the server actually. Otherwise, I would have to travel to the Shire to complete that quest. Yeah, he simply ran out of time. So that's maybe something we will do on this stream. I'm not sure, since I don't have the fast travels. But if we decide to do that, it will be, well, quite a long ride. More rocks, up over rocks. Oh, and this trial. Okay. Then kill those small bollocks. Okay. Class D is complete. That's always nice. Yes. Find the razor at Colossico. Secret. Oh, the ring we just found. Apparently we have found the ring. Let's kill that one. No, not even close. Yeah, some of the skills you will use a bit more than others. Staff strike, you just complete it. And it's one that you will probably use in almost every fight you take. So that's one you will complete very soon. And another item that you will use a lot, skills that you will lose a lot, use a lot, is Burning Embers. It's one of the best skills to open with, in my opinion, as a lore master. Another one to start your battles, duels, whatever you call it, is this skill, Sign of Battle, Wizard's Fire. It will set your enemies on fire, and your pet will do extra damage to them. And since they are doing already most of the work, they will do even more damage. It's the deed, it's the deed. Okay. Besides that, the skill doesn't need to be, it doesn't need to look at your enemy. You can just click it and the skill will work. That's kind of handy. One more complete. That one as well. Yes, discover entrance way. Apparently, I've missed something along here. I'm not sure what right now. We have ores, more ores, more ores. And do some deeding, deeds in the meantime. Those are just annoying to do when you want to do the deed. You will not be able to find them most of the time. Oh, here's one. Okay. I think the other parts are on the ship actually. Not sure. No, there are a few on the ship. It can also be in a later quest. It seems that there should be something around here. Oh yeah, flywheels. Small flywheel, yeah, they are small indeed. Something special here. No. Let's find another one. Think, of oil. I think that will be it on this side. Oh, one more to north. Where? Oh, here. Yeah, it can be difficult to find some items. Swim to the other side. That was my mouse not working as it should be. So we need to kill 12 of those and some rope. There's two ropes. And the last road will be up north. A little bit downstream, actually. But let's see if we can discover all the gateways, entranceways. That's one. Then just a few more. Not that bad. I believe you can take a small shortcut here. Yeah. It wasn't efficient at all. That was not the smartest idea. Yeah, they will stop chasing me soon. I hope. Just a bit more. Wow, he's done. It's a bit close comfort actually. Ah, nice. That's the quest we just got. Not too bad. Once again, let your pet do all the hard work. That's a player. I'm dying. That one's discovered. Let's find the others. Further north. So I guess they will be just up here, but I might be wrong. It has been a while, to be honest. One more. Only two more to go. That's some smaller items that I need for the map. Now just one more. We can take another shortcut. this should be the last gateway entrance way to explore. Yes. Talk to, so we just have to collect one more rope, one more bundle of rope actually. Then we should be fine. Let's hope we can get an escape from here. There's the bundle that we need. And let's go. Wood. XP, right? Ores. Oh, gold ore, nice. Then we are almost back. More wood. Did we complete something now? We started something. Oh, defenders. Okay. More ores. Ore and wood. Nice. That's even better. And one more over there. Oh, we leveled. Now we can arrest people. Or resurrect. I want to know what it stands for. And this is self detection. I won't use that, actually. Let's hand in the quest.
How can I be of service?
Let's
see. Might I take a moment of your time?
Collect orders. Let's get the ruin again.
Could I speak with you a moment?
Yes. Okay.
How can I be of service? Might I take a moment of your time?
Yield short, please.
What do you need?
Quests.
How can I be of service? What can I do for you? Would you do something for me?
Do from Kraus. Not that bad.
What do you need?
Always almost a quarter of a level up. So what do we have? Repairing the catapult. One we can hand in. This is one I will probably never do. Let's clean up a bit. More downs. It's already 8 levels ago. The road to Erebor. Something to do later. Or something to find some people for. I'm not that much into it. So let's hope get up here from the quest. And then we'll take a ride to the cache, Bree, and then the Shire. And I'm back up to here. So that's again a bit boring actually, but it's also part of the game. And it will give me some time to chat and not think about anything else. And we are already collecting the next tier of hides. Nice. Didn't get that many sturdy hides actually, but I guess that's fine. More of the light things. Oh my god, actually. I don't know. Those for the quests. Let's see, where's that camp? It should be somewhere up here. A bit further below. Fine. Oh, it's here.
How can I be of service? Might I take a moment of your time?
Scouts. Okay. That's up here. Let's see if we can find them. I can already mine those. That's good. And those are the scouts I need. More. Another one. Platinum ore. The ore deposit. Call now. That's a bit much to take on right now. Some blueberries, why not? We need it anyway for the map. And then just one more scout, I believe. Yes, one more. Yeah, that's one. Thank you. then just head back, head in, then we will see what we have to do next.
What can I do for you?
That's below, I think. Yes, that's below. That's a bit high to jump. Let's get down this way, then end in the quest and hope for something nice. Almost 400 moon plots to process, man. That will take a while. Ooh, I think that's close. Don't forget the bat. Only half a minute. There was some room for even more risk.
What do you need? Could I speak with you a moment?
Time to the top. The rope, I believe, yes. Can even climb a rope while you are on a horse. It's quite cool, actually. I cannot do that in real life, but seems to be a thing.
What do you need?
We have something useful. Most of the times we do not. Reputation change. That's nice. Always a good source for low-score points. I always want to say turbine points, but it's no longer turbine. It's now standing stones. Nothing wrong with that, but need to get used.
Could I speak with you a moment?
Okay, Tina dear. That's here. There's something to do later. So we will now head back to Bree, travel to the Shire, and end this last quest. Missing the meeting. And then we will continue questing around this area, or around the fortress, ruin, just the way you look at it. Of those scrap items, they use for a bit more reputation. So I will return to Bree, travel from there to Michel Delvin. That's one of the least, one of the few fast travels that I actually get. And then, well, I think we will head up back to Everdon.
Greetings.
Michel, where's Michel? Michel Delvin. Let's find the inn, bird and baby inn, be exact. That should be just around here. Alright, he's back here.
What do you need?
And back to the north. Okay. I guess that's it. Just a quick talk and back to the glass blowing camp. Right, that's glass blowers point. Glass blowers camp. Words. I could use my milestone skill. I like to use those for some less pretty moments. You know, in an instance or something else, if you're stuck. It's nice to have the abilities to escape. We have to Hobbiton and to the Greenfields, the Shire, and then further to the north. And that will give some time, I guess, a minute or 5-10 maximum. To chat about something. And I guess it will be something related to nature. Something weird, not related at all to Lothar. It's something companies, big companies, tend to do to improve the environment, or at least that's what they want people to believe. And I'm talking about planting trees to reduce carbon dioxide in the air, and with that the global warming. It's quite a heavy topic sometimes, but I will try to make it a bit easier to digest. It's something a bit related to science and chemistry as well, and we have to understand that if something is burning or something is growing, that there's something going on with small things, we call them elements. So we have, how's it called? I just lost the word. We have some very small matter that will never disappear, fall apart. And we are doing something chemically. So burning, growing, that kind of processes. And when a tree is growing, will take up CO2 for short, and it will release oxygen into the air. That's nice for us, so we have stuff to breathe, but the plant doesn't need it actually. And a bit at night, he will use bit of the oxygen and some of its fuels that he made to burn and process. But when a tree grows, it will release oxygen, take up CO2, and will store it. That's what the tree does. And sometime in the future, we will cut the tree, use it for something, and burn the leftovers. Well, since an element is never lost or destroyed in normal processes, when we cut a tree and burn it, we are just releasing more CO2 in the air. And of course, the tree has already taken that CO2 while it was in his lifetime, but there's just no point of planting a tree if you want to reduce carbon dioxide, since all it does is taking it up, process it a bit, And when we burn it, it will release again. So it's not that usual. At the end,
we are
burning it again or using it as some kind of fuel, the net effect will be zero. There's no gain, there's no lose. So the concentration will be the same, the global warming will be the same. And we did actually nothing. If we instead cut the tree and send it to somewhere that we will never use it again, then it's usual. But that's normally not the intention of those companies. It's just simply too expensive to send logs into the bottom of the ocean, for example. It's kind of deceiving what they want to do. And we'll see it often at companies that burn a lot of fuel. So think about air transport or transport in general. And I will not name those companies, but there are a lot of them. And a lot of them are trying, and the normal public with not that much background in science or in chemistry will accept it. I think it's a good plan, but you really, really think about it. You are just doing nothing and wasting money. Or some nice promotion talk.
Hello there.
Maybe a bit weird, but we tend to do those things. That's just something I think about at least. Maybe I'm just a bit weird, but yeah, sometimes need weird people, I guess. Can at least enjoy the view a bit more from now on, and probably in the next long trip that we have to make, I don't know when that is, it probably will in the near future. We'll talk about something Lord of the Rings related, or actually a bit of the history that's all around us at the moment, more about the fall of Arnor. Something most people actually knew something about. I will not claim I know everything of it, but I will at least share something that I know of it. Also give something to talk about in the time that we have a long ride. Just we have to wait on quests. So now I will hand in the quest again. And continue.
Hello.
I don't know where it will end, actually. Oh, it will end here. We have 16 of them. We'll probably never use them, but they're nice to have. And lock those as well. Strawberries, platinum, dwarf iron, the hide, and the leviton woods. Otherwise, I will probably sell them. It's a kind of waste.
Hello there.
So let's back. All right. We don't have to care that much. Or we can take the slow travel to High King's Crossing and jump off halfway. Just let's hope I don't forget to jump off. There's not that much for us to do around here. Well, aside from collecting resources, but that's actually the reason I take the horse. I cannot be tempted to jump from actually all over the place to collect horse or wood. Instead, just continue questing. Close. Oh, we are getting really close. So let's end here. Kill a few of those. That's nice indeed. Indeed can be boring at times. Since they will most of the time just spawn at midnight or at least late in the day. That's I have to plan a bit more. That's not something I'm good at, so I will just kill them when I get close. There's one more. Wood. More of the crawlers for quest. The crawlers were around here, right? More sufficient. One more thing. Oh, yeah, found another friend. Just two more. And the last one. Rich gold. Something you won't see often. One and some wood, of course. And then we will swim to the other side. Quests. We have to collect some orders, collect containers are on the ship, I believe. I think so. And a shield, sword and vase. Okay. Not too bad. Oh, there's one. So, that's those. And just the orders and the New relics. I know that those relics are quite well hidden, but it'll be a fun. Seems that someone had just killed a lot of. Oh, he again. The hunter again. Nice. Oops. Killed one fast. One in honor will respawn. Remember, yesterday's one. I cannot remember the other ones. To be honest, just behind me. Where? The orders are just a bit more south. Okay. Maybe just. Behind the wall, actually, this could be. Yeah, just behind the wall. And we only need to find the sword. There's that one. Also to the south. Okay. So just let's travel around it. Hopefully the hunter will shoot some mobs for enemies for us. Be nice actually, if that's the case. Let's see where the quest will take us. That's that one. Now. Remember correctly, there was something down here. But might be wrong, actually. I think I'm wrong. this one does look like something special. Oh, that's one of the orders. Nice. Another one will be inside, I guess. We only have to find the sword. Not inside. Not also inside. Might be inside here. what planning to do. Oh, he's taking just one now. That's not too bad. Oh, that was him already. We just need to find the swords. Back there, okay. Well, I'm already at a higher level than my last Lawmaster. At least at the level he died. It was well over 2 levels ago, actually. And I was trying in the North Downs. Yeah, North Downs, in a small hostile area. It's filled to the brim with mods, but also resources. It's a nice place to fight resources, but it's also a really fast way, a fast place to, yeah, to die actually. Even when you are like, I believe 7 or 8 levels higher. And then the thingies you want to kill, yeah. There are just a lot of them, and they aren't regular mobs. Yeah, I believe, well, they have a bit more HP, do a bit more damage. You will normally pull like...
a lovely day, isn't it?
Like 5 or 6 at a time, so it's it can be a bit overwhelming. So that's... where I died first time on the Lorelin server. So yeah, that time I leveled a bit slower than this. About 1 or 2 levels each week. Simply because I was exploring most of the time, collecting resources, buying a first home, all those kinds of businesses. And generally just hey, Templar Morgi, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Well, I was talking about my first death, as you noticed. That's yeah, I'm happy. I'm already 2 levels higher than last time. So. It's going well. Going. Really good, actually. Sometimes it's a bit close to comfort, or at least my comfort. As a lore master, you have some nice skills that will heal you. You can't use it often, but the wisdom of the council is one of those, and it will basically restore 50% of your max morale. And that's you can do every, oh, I thought it was 3 minutes, but it's 5 minutes. It's something you use when you're really, really desperate. It will most of the time refill your morale. It also does some other things, reflecting, or at least remove any damage that you would receive otherwise. Templar, I'm from the Netherlands, to be honest. You will probably hear sometimes. I'm a bit struggling talking English all the time. Something I don't do actually in my real life. I'm trying to develop it a bit, get comfortable with it. With that, improve my English. It's my goal to stream. Everyone has their own goals. I'm just honest about it. It's quite clear, I think. So let's hand in the quests. You're actually the second Dutchman in my chat. 2 days ago I did stream as well, and
could I speak with you a moment?
It just happened that there was another Dutchman. It's kind of funny.
What do you need? Might I take a moment of your time?
The storerooms? Oh, you have to get back again.
What do you need? How can I be of service? Stay a moment.
It's the ruins. All the south again? Or the lighthouse? Not the bed, treasures, raiders. Yeah, I'm in Everdim at the moment. Yeah, it's a nice place. It's a nice place. It's just nice in general. The lore behind it is nice. You can find a lot of information about it. That's if you compare it to places like Forgel or a bit more south, so around Isengard. It's a lot harder to find some lore from Tolkien. It's my first character on the Evernight server, but I have also a lore master on Lorelin. I have him capped at level 16. And I have a minstrel on Lorelin. That's just below level 50. And I have a few others, but not something mentionable. The light. Ores. Ores first. Okay. Is that a bit of a busy server or a bit dying out like Lorelin? At least, it's not really the problem, but it's something that's just annoying if you're playing on Lorelin. It's nice for people that roleplay, since it's, I believe, the only roleplaying server on the European side. But there is almost nobody for, for the Moria instances or something around that level. It's just, it's kind of a shame. It's hard to find people, at least in my times. And a few of my friends actually started on Everdim, or on Evernight. Names are similar. So I followed up as well a bit. So. Oh, that's nice. Now most of the time when I'm online on and I'm online on Lorelin, it's mostly around this time, or just a few hours before this, and then I can make about 2 or maybe 3 groups in a week. And then I'm lucky, but that's not working for me. Just Yeah, I'm a bit of a completionist, so I want to do every deed on at least one of the characters I have. So yeah, it's just not not doable is maybe not the right word, but it's hard. It's hard to find people. That's nice. I have some more struggle with finding the group. And when I had a group, it was I didn't have the problem that those stopped capping themselves. So they were getting XP again. So they are now like 5 levels higher than me, or even higher than that. And it's not that fun to play with them. They are also what's it called?
How can I be of
service? They are also doing other instances now. I don't see them that often. So I am again with that problem. And when I look in the world chat on Evernight, I can even see groups for the Great Barrows. That's something I actually start doing when I was around level 60, 40 levels higher. I was just amazed to find people actually doing it. It's funny that you came from Evernight, actually. I guess you have your own reasons for that. It's now kind of a long ride back to the ruin, and kill a few of those light things for the deed. And more ores, oh dear, more ores. Yeah, I have something that I just have to collect every ore. Every kind of wood, and most of the time the crops or the weeds, something that I will take also. Yeah, and it's just a habit. Yep, I'm an explorer. Yeah, an explorer and a lore master. That's just the best combination. Let your pet do all the hard work and collect all that you can at the same time. It's just wonderful. And it's kind of sad if you get a higher level, like 50 plus 60, you can't do or can't let you let your pet do all the work. That's kind of sad. But it's just regular questing or grinding mobs. It's nice to have a pet. What did we do here? The storeroom and search the ruins for something. Let's take the storeroom first. Are you a kind of explorer, or just someone has some nice contacts for materials? Yeah, back on Lorglin, I had everyone, every craft, except the woodworker, if I'm correct. That's a bit odd when you have a lore master at the level that you can actually use your legendary items. I'm just not able to make my own weapons. And my scholar wasn't high enough to make the books. Where's my pet? Oh, he's up there. Cool. Get here, man. Yeah, I can get it. Man, more gold sellers, please. Yeah, I'm now kept at level 60. And I try to get some nice weapons on my and books on my lore master. But I can get it. It will get really grindy, really fast. That's even on the second age weapons. The first age will be even even worse. Yeah, the beginning, if I'm correct, the first 31 levels are about the same. Every first, second or third age. And from then it's 20, 40 and 80,000 XP per level. I might be a bit wrong about it. So it can get really grindy. That's one. Well, since I play this game a bit too much analytically, I also know exactly how much XP I will need to get the next 10 levels, or even how much more XP I need, of I will need to progress in that per level, and you'll notice some strange steps in your XP. And, it's kind of weird, actually. If I correct her off, I might be a bit wrong, but even the increase, your increase that you need, so if you need like it's called 100 XP for the next level, and the level thereafter you will need 110 more, and your increase of the increase is 10 XP. Notice it's always somewhere around 100, 101, 102, and then back to 101. That's on a given interval of like 5 levels, and then it jumps to 200. Sometimes even down a bit. It's a weird way that they have decided to address the XP. But yeah, that's the kind of things I do in a game. And in some games it's a bit easier than in others. goes down. Are they in here? Oh, in there. Okay. Oh, that's the wrong skill. Let's get inside our supply chest. You never know what you will find. Yeah, I am playing a Guardian on the Brandywine server, along with one of my fellow streamers. And I have to admit, first five levels were just like, I'm missing my DPS. And I can imagine if you are used to a class like a Hunter, it will be even worse. And if you pay some attention, you will see that actually the damage of my Lore Master itself isn't that high. It's just a pet that is doing crazy amount of damage. It's fun to play as a guardian, actually, taking more than one mob at a time. It's something different. Well, at my guardian, it's kind of funny. We are now with a group of about 10 people, I guess. Maybe a bit less, but something around 10 people. And we are playing, all of us are playing either a dwarf or a hobbit. So we are the little people. It's funny when you're out of the Shire. I have to admit, I have heard a lot about the Guardian, that it's just slow to play, even boring at times. I have to admit that it isn't fast, but taking more than one mob and do a bit of AoE grinding, it's actually rather fun, to be honest. And it's something completely different than a Lore Master. That's good for change. just fit it. But I have a dwarf mini as well. That's it's also kind of a weird combination. Because most of the time people will go with either an hobbit minstrel or an elf minstrel. I just like the look of a dwarf minstrel. And with that one, I'm playing along with another streamer. That case, and that's Nel Nardis. And I am probably tomorrow on that one. Something around, I believe, 11 a.m. GMT. That's 10 o'clock in the morning, my time. And probably your time as well, Templar. So, if you want to join, that's fine. Always leave the watch if you have the time. He does stream, I believe, about 4 hours. So, for until 2 p.m. my time. What? 3 p.m. That's 2 p.m. GMT. She's on the Lorelind server. It's a stealth that isn't working 100%, I guess.
Greetings.
Could be one more. Oh, he's walking.
How can I be of service?
Another level. Sticky tar. That's useful skill. It will slow down enemies. And they will take more damage from fire skills. Thanks, man. Well, tomorrow morning I will probably host her channel. So that's a way to get to also get to mine. Myself. Let's see. Didn't we get a quest? Oh. I thought whatever. I had the idea that we had more quests around here, but it might not be the case. Hey, how's it going? Well, then we have to go to Tinandir. The only quest at the moment. It will be alright. I guess it will take a while. Since we. Since we will probably encounter a lot of resources. Can be tight. Ooh, that was close. More wood. Yeah, transfer, yeah. I find it quite expensive to transfer nowadays. When they were free, that was just fine. But it's now 2,500 total points, if I'm correct. Well, when you are on the level cap, it might be worth it, but at my level, it's just not something I will do, at least. Since I'm not planning actually on buying more points, and there's just no point of grinding all that way up to just transfer us. I'm sure there are some people that do it, but I'm not that crazy. I'm just a little bit crazy. Isn't there wood around here? Don't forget to unlock the stable master. Something I forget sometimes. Yeah, it's quite there, that the Dutch accent.
What can I do for you?
50k, man. Yeah, it's a lot. I don't even get it why it's that much.
What do you need? Would you do something for me?
Troll shawls. That's something for
stay
for
a
today
moment.
And probably not the next few weeks. Something useful. Oh, that's useful. Beat a lot. Oh, that's all. Elks, tear down IVs. I had some cleaning up. Well, that's it. Not for today. Where's that one? Let's see. Healing has no effect. Need to journal and reclaim tone. Well, just get up there and we will see what we have to do next. More quests. Just get the quest first and then hopefully we can combine something.
How can I be of service?
That's a bit high. Nothing to do later.
Would you do something for me?
Aragorn in Rivendell. Okay. That's something for today. I think that's actually something I want to do today, to be honest. It'll take a while, since I don't have a fast travel to it, but at the moment I'm in Tinadir, in the middle of Everdim. We'll get there. I live somewhere in the south of the Netherlands. I will not go in further detail. Can take a small shortcut in 1.5 minutes on Bree, that will save quite some time. So let's clear the bag and store some goods. From Belgium, but that's not that far for me. And with not far, I mean less than an hour to drive.
What can I do for you?
Let's see. This can be stored as well.
What do you need?
Find a real store. Here. A provisioner.
What can I do for you?
Can you bear this? Tasks. I always forget. The tasks. Something broken short bows. Short bows. Any sword sheets. Sword sheets. Soft skin. Thick filch. Get this one. And leathery furs. Also one. There's also flesh.
Greetings.
Just some easy XP.
What can I do for you?
Easy reputation as well. So
what can I do for you?
It's worth your time to do.
Greetings.
That. There's also a deed to
need?
Complete 100 tasks, I believe. That will increase your daily limit by one, actually. It's useful. But let's get to Bree. From there, all the way through the Lone Lands, the Troll Shores to Rivendell. There were two loading screens. Funny. Yeah, why should I not play on an EU server? Maybe something with time, but I'm also getting to my bedtime, to be honest. Yeah, it's true, but if I compare Lorelin and the Evernight server, it's just get more populated for me, but I'm already satisfied. That's fine.
Greetings.
And more population is always fine, but it's also something as too much population. That's true. Roland is the EU server. And physically, there's actually no difference between an EU or an US server, but yeah. Well, the time that I have spent now on the Brandywine server, that's yeah, it's somewhere between Evernight and Lorelin to compare the population. And does also help that people that I know did make the switch to Evernight as well, so I'm not alone at this moment. That's fine. Not to say that you can't make friends on a new server, but it's easier. Yeah, it's a long ride, I know, but yeah, and it's kind of funny, and back in the day when I started this account, and that's well over 7 years now, I actually started on the Firefoot server. It was even before the server mergers. That was actually quite a good server, well populated, but over the years it's just as many other servers, it just declined and less people came online. It was kind of sad. But the server merge, I can get it why they happened. Yeah. And that's how I came to Brandywine in the first place. And now indeed with that streamer, I also always have problem with pronouncing his name. So I guess it's something as Freddy Lance. At least the Lance part is good. Yeah, he's for a way longer time on the Brandywine server than I am. So that's where I join his little
what do
people.
You need?
Plan. That's working out. I have a bit of a struggle to catch up sometimes, but I also have some of my my real life things to do. And some other things with other streamers that I already did. I have to choose something. Yeah, it's funny that you bring it up. Oh, that's fine. Yeah, Guardian, it's a slow class, but it's not as slow as I had expected it. To be honest. I was expecting it to be more single target. And yeah, a bit harder to grind with, or to quest in general. It's actually going rather well. I'm now stuck on the epic line, when you have the Tom Bombadil quest. First one in the Barrow Downs is not that hard, but you have to get into the Great Barrows, that final boss. Yeah, it's just annoying that he heals himself to full morale. Then that's one thing I just simply can't do. But probably I will level a few levels to something somewhere about level 20, 21. Do the skirmish, get some armor, then try it again. But for now, there's just no way to do it. Or it is an instance that you can do with a fellowship. I believe it's just you on your own. And I hope I can do this I can do this fast travel, but I think I can't do it. We'll find out.
What do you need?
No. Slow travel again. It's sad that I missed that. I'm now just wondering how you play this game only by using voice commands. That just sounds impossible. Well, on the Saturdays, I always have something to do from about 10 a.m. 11 AM GMT up to 5 o'clock, 5 p.m. GMT. Okay. Around what time was that actually? I can watch it back. I'm just curious how that would work out. Man, do you have some load points to spare or what? That was something around 4 p.m. Yeah, 6 year vips, yeah. Then you have some load points to spare. Time I was VIP, that's 4 months ago, 5 months ago, somewhere in summer. Book one, chapter one. Okay. That's the first chapter. They're going to Strider and that's okay. Yeah. That will not be that hard to find back. They aren't kept at this moment. Yeah, we are only few of us have just passed level 20, so it's not really a point at this moment in time. Maybe we will do that later, but that's not up to me. I think it's better to do that when you are aiming to complete all the quests somewhere on level. Otherwise, there's not much of a point. Only 90 plus, man. I'm now playing for 7 years and I haven't even passed level 60. Question actually. I know we have 3 hunters, 1 minstrel, 1 runekeeper, and 2 champions, 1 burglar, and that's it, I think. Maybe we have a second minstrel, but I'm not sure. And since it has to be either either hobbit or dwarf, there aren't that many classes left. And don't forget that's on the Brandywine show, not on Everdeen. Did I miss anyone? Well, and maybe there's a Hobbit Warden. I'm not sure. Oh, I can already dismount, of course. See what he has.
Greetings.
Not that much, actually.
Welcome to Rivendell.
One for later. Talk to Elrond. That's not something to do now. And this is
greetings.
For Charge of Narsh. That's a nice quest line. I will do the that's handy. I'll do the talking bit in Rivendell today, then I will wrap up my live stream for today. Well, since you are in chat now with both the Guardian and the Minstrel, well, maybe we can use the second Minstrel. Or Captain is an option. Lore Master is an option. We have already two champions, three hunters. I would not pick a champion or a hunter, but all the other classes are will be fine.
Maid of Honor.
And back to Aragorn. Yeah, I don't have a Bjorning myself, but everything I hear from others, that it's indeed quite useless in the end game. And it isn't a particular little class, of a little race. And that's kind of the theme that's going on. Well, if you can make a hobbit or a dwarf as a lore master, that will be fine. That's a combination you cannot do.
Greetings, greetings.
Talk to Elva. I think the only class you can pick is of course the champion and hunter. Warden, Guardian, Minstrel, Burglar. And yeah, Minstrel of course. I didn't mention it already. And I think that's it, actually. There's no Bjorning, no Captain, no Lore Master, and no Motive Warrior. Yeah, I'm a lore master, but at that squad that we made, the team is going that if we are all little people, that's on the Brandywine server, and it's on Evernight. So.
A strange fate brings you hither. A strange fate brings you hither.
First? Oh, the
a strange fate brings you hither. Hope is not in vain.
On the Brandywine server, I'm the Guardian group.
Mm-hmm.
There is a maximum, and if I'm correct, as a free to play player, that's two slots. A VIP, you will get one more, and with some expansions, you will also get one more slots. So yes, there is a maximum. You can always unlock more. That's some motor points. I believe that's around 300, 400. If I'm correct, the Mora expansion will give you two slots. It does also unlock the Warden and the Root Deep. But it has been a while since I did get that. The absolute maximum of amount of characters that you can have.
Greetings.
I'm not sure.
Greetings.
Maybe it will 31 or 63, something in that range, but I know nobody that has the absolute cap. Another class. I think that's back in Everdon. Yes, back in Tinnadir. I have 10. I'm correct. I have 7 slots. Yes, that's again, if the maximum view is 10 characters, you can make 10 characters on Lendroval and 10 on Brandywine and then a Lorelin. No one. Again, Blast Blow again. Well, it's another long ride. Not that long as that one.
Lovely day, isn't it?
Or I can go to Tinnadir directly. It's fine. Yeah, I'm sorry that it's a lot of riding at the moment, but yeah, there isn't that much else to do. I don't believe I have done the Shard of Narsil questline before, so that's also something new for me. some settings. When we are at Tinandir, I will finally place my milestone there. That will save a few rides in the future. Then probably bring the materials home and call it a day. I know I said that already 20 minutes ago, but yeah. It's a thing, right? The fast travels. I think that's the biggest advantage when you have the VIP. Or at least have it once. When it's over, or when it's expired, you will still be able to use the fast travel on every character that you have. Or at least that you had when you were VIP. That's it's rather strange, to be honest with you, because I'm playing as a premium player and I have some of the advantages, but to unlock all of them I have to be VIP again. I guess just a way to make money, but yeah, it's not that nice. Of course the mailing system is also nice to have, but I can play without it. So, let's see. We have to do.
How can I be of service?
Overall.
What can I do for you?
As usual. Earn trust. Or three simple short quests. I am. Yeah, that's... I get your problem. I had that on another online game. And yeah, it can be frustrated times. That's true. Absolutely. Milestone. Bind it to here. We get it back, and then I will pay a visit to my house.
What can I do for you?
And then I will call today. It's time for me to sleep. Get a few hours of rest. And tomorrow I will be in the live stream of Nelnardis. And that will be from 10 a.m. GMT. Maybe, I guess I will. I will also be from 9 a.m. online on the Brandywine server in the Little People squad. Squad. Yeah, you can call it a squad. Probably I will be doing some quests around the Barrow Downs or the Old Forest. I'm not sure what to do tomorrow. That will be for an hour maximum, and I will join the Armadas. And somewhere around 3 PM GMT, I will be back on the Brandywine server, and I hope that I can still catch up with the others. They will be about 8 hours ahead of me. I ever use those? No, I don't think so. So that's some time to make up. That's hard as a guardian. Already mentioned that multiple times. The squad is on Brandywine. That's a US server. Yeah, it happens. It happens. We're all just humans, right? What did we make today? Make 1 gold, 600 silver, 500 silver. Oh, not too bad. And then head home. Clear the back as far as we can. Thirty keys for a bit less than 40 gold, man. Yeah, my house is still a bit empty. Here and there you will find a map on the wall, but that's it for now. I still need to get some trophies, some other stuff to get it on the wall. But now I just don't have them. This is always the boring part of the day. Not that I do it every day, but when I enter a new region, or at least a new level region, I will always clear our bag, since there's no point of carrying two types of hides around, ores that you won't get. There's no point in that. Yeah, here and there. I'm not sure if that's correct English. I know some people say it in English. I'm not sure if they are Dutch as well. But yeah, I get your point. A bit the same of all over the place. So let's log in to my bank account. And bank space is expensive. No, I'm not that creative on the names. I know. Inventory. I'm at the neighbors. Yeah, since we have a kinship. It doesn't exist long enough to be able us to what's called to call to buy a kinship house. We use one of our members to. Now comes the monkey out of the sleeve. Well, there is actually a book. It's called Make That Cat Wise. And that's a book full of this type of bad translations. You should Google it. It's funny. This one, I believe. Woodworker. Weaponsmith. This is the Taylor. Oh, no more skulls. Carving, that's for the neighbors. Ornaments. Well, top of honey, and this is white clover honey. Okay. Just to be in the way, I guess. More hides. Take those as well, why not? Oh, I didn't have platinum before. So. So the resource collection is starting to be a thing. Yeah, if you know what you are doing, well, no game is hard to play actually. Right. Well, that's funny. I will call it a day as well, since it's 11 p.m. here, so time to go for me to bed. And I will thank everyone for watching. Templar Moggy, thanks for the follow. And I will see you next time. And I don't know yet when next time will be, to be honest. Probably Monday or 2 days thereafter. Now, it's time for me to go to bed. Bye bye.